Crisis in consciousness to bring about in the human mind a radical revolution. The crisis, and there are always crises in the world, especially now.